Hi, my name's Chris, and I'm a major screw-up. And if you're a screw-up too, you're gonna absolutely love this video because there's actually some really, really good news. So make sure that you stay tuned. What is up, everybody? This is Chris from The Rewired Soul, where we talk about the problem, but focus on the solution. And if you're new to my channel is all about helping you, yeah, you, improve your mental and emotional well-being. So if you're into that kind of stuff, make sure you subscribe and ring that notification bell. And I am so excited to start this little mini series with you. What I'm holding right here, okay, this is pure gold, okay? I'm gonna do a real brief overview. This is the book, Unfuck Your Adulting by Dr. Faith G. Harper, okay? Some of you have seen my other book review, which I will link up in the info card and down in the description of her other book, Unfuck Your Brain. And this is such an amazing book. I got an early copy because I supported it over on Kickstarter. And basically it says, unfuck your adulting. Give yourself permission, carry your own baggage, don't be a dick, make decisions, and other life skills. I would honestly say, as somebody who read most of 12 Rules for Life by Jordan Peterson, this is way better. Dr. Faith Harper is hilarious. She knows her stuff. She's real. And like, I don't know. If you enjoy my channel, you will love this book. I will provide links down in the description so you can get this book on pre-order. It's coming out very soon. But with this little mini series, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna read little chapters from here. The chapters are very short. Like this one I'm about to read is only 2 pages, all right? And I already talked to Dr. Harper. I was like, yo, would you be cool if I like broke down some of these chapters in your book? And she's like, yeah, absolutely. So I'm gonna share it with you. And if you like it, like please go support her and this book. She works with an independent publisher, Microchasm Publishing, and she does a ton of books. She also has books about depression and anxiety and everything like that. But anyways, make sure you go support her, but let's get started. So this is from the chapter, Either Win or Learn, okay? You know what learning is? Failing epically and often, but differently each time. Failure is as much a part of our learning process as success is. It feels ungreat in the moment because it means our best efforts didn't get us the results we wanted. We don't learn nearly as much from winning, really. When doing recovery work, the first question I would ask after a relapse was, okay, so what did you learn? I can relate to that. If we fall off, and we all fall off, of course, then the task is to figure out how that happened so we can approach it differently next time. I dated a football coach a while back, a football coach in Texas, mind you. He'd had kids that went pro, so Friday Night Lights all the way. He started out hating this expression. It's a Dr. Faithism. Because his motto was either you win or you win, no losing, no learning, just winning. Then pizza. But then something shifted in him. Because we don't always win, duh, we can't. We can turtle up or we can learn from the experience and not do that shit again. And if losing pisses us off, we missed out on a huge learning opportunity. We learn far more from failure than success. A pain in the ass, but a seriously truthy truth. Football coach dude found this expression coming out of his mouth one Friday night. The team took a loss, and he saw that loss as a mechanism to learn some new skills on the field rather than as a Taylor Swift shake it off moment. His fellow coaches said he was creeping them out and needed to break up with the therapist chick. But out on the field the next morning they went, and they learned and beat the shit out of the other team the next time they played each other. So you got your shit stomped into a mud hole. What did you learn that you're going to carry forward in life? What did you learn about certain situations or certain people? What did you learn about yourself and your badass capacity for survival? Yes, 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 yes. Like as somebody who is a recovering addict and alcoholic, this is so true. Like I always say my secret to recovery is I looked at everything I did or refused to do, and then I did the opposite. Like, and then all of a sudden I stopped relapsing. Like, it was that simple. So like, I love this so much. Like, we get into this all or nothing mentality, right? We either win or lose, we win or lose, we win or lose. But like, every single loss is a learning experience, no matter what it is, whether it's the loss of a job, whether it's the loss of a relationship. Like, we all screw up. I am a screw up. I have screwed up royally. But the thing is that I look at every experience and ask myself, what did I learn from this? What did I learn, right? How can I grow as a person? Like, sometimes the thing that you'll learn is, like Dr. Faith Harper said, like, you're a badass. You can get through some stuff. You're a survivor. You know what I mean? But like, this is why I make so many videos and like talk about other YouTubers and things in pop culture. Like, everything can be a learning experience. Like, not only do you need to learn from your own losses, you need to learn from other people's losses. Like, again, back to my recovery, I watch people relapse left and right. Relapse rates are insane. And as soon as somebody would come back into a 12-step meeting talking about a relapse, my ears would perk up. I'm like, what'd you do? And I would learn from it. I would learn from those people. Working in a treatment center, I met people who had more clean time than me and relapse. I would listen to them. I'd say, what did you do? What happened? You see what I mean? Like, we beat ourselves up so much, but don't look at it as a loss. Look at it as a learning experience. Like, maybe you messed up a project at work. Like, that's cool, apologize for it, and ask yourself, what did I learn from this situation? Maybe, you know, you didn't do so great on a test at school. Like, what did you learn? Do you need to study more? Do you, I don't know, need to get tutoring? I don't know what it is. But like, there's so many things, and like, relationships are a huge one. Like, the only reason that I'm in an amazing relationship now with my wonderful girlfriend is because I learned from 1,000 terrible relationships. You know what I mean? Like, In this book, there's just so many little tips that will just get you going and little practices that you can start implementing in your day, and I swear they will change your life. Like, a lot of this stuff in the book are things that I've been doing, and it's great to get like the reassurance like from an awesome woman like Dr. Faith Harper, like, that she agrees with some of the methods I've been using. But like, this book is so easily read and like digestible, and it's funny and it's fun, and like, it's just so down to earth. Like, you don't feel like you're talking or listening to like a doctor, you know what I mean? It seems like you're just talking to, you know, a friend, like, who knows a ton about mental health, you know? Like, there's so much in here, and I'm gonna break down different chapters and everything, but again, there's gonna be links down in the description below, but I wanna do this in the comments, okay? Let's do this. Actually, I just got an idea. I'm gonna make 5 of these videos. So let's do this. I'm gonna make 5 videos, and in the comments section, I wanna hear from you, and I am gonna give away 5 copies of this book, okay? How about that? So in the comments down below, let me know about one of your losses and what you learned from that experience, okay? Ooh, I'm excited. Is this my first giveaway? Is this my first giveaway? And I'm glad. I'm glad that I could support Dr. Harper and her book and everything like that. So let's do that. I'm gonna try to make at least 5 of these videos going over these chapters in this book, okay? So make sure you comment down below. Let me know what loss you turned into a learning experience. All right, deal? Deal. Okay, cool. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new, make sure you subscribe, ring that notification bell, and a huge thank you to everybody supporting the channel over on Patreon. And look at that, we have a new patron. Isn't that amazing? Helping me support what I do and love. Oh, I love it so much. If you wanna support the channel on Patreon, there's a little link right there, all right? Thanks so much for watching. Get this freaking book, and I'll see you next time.